There will come a day when your Zotero library will be so big that just scrolling through to find the source that you're looking for won't be practical anymore. So in that case, it will be useful to know how to search your library and find exactly what you need quickly. There are two different search options that we're going to look at in this video. First, there is the basic search. Basic search is this box right here. I can type in anything and it will show me every source that has that term in it. So whether it's a term in the title or an author name or even in the abstract, it should show up. Basic search also search tags. So if you've added any tags to items, it'll be searching those as well. But sometimes basic search just doesn't cut it. As you can see, I still have a lot of results in this search. So let me use advanced search instead. If I click the magnifying glass right here, it pops up the advanced search window. And now I can say, well, I'm specifically looking for my term in the title. And if I click search here, it runs the search and again shows me all of my sources that have the term that I'm looking for. From here, if there's one of these I like, I can double-click it and it takes me to that source in my library, so now I can access my PDF or any notes that I have attached to this item.